video.
What is up, guys? My name is Mark, aka Mark Medina. Wait, hold on, guys. I'm reading the hot pocket.
One.
What is up, guys? My name is Mark, aka Mark Medina. Today in this video, we got another video here today. And today in this video, we got Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Spaceland. Romeo calls it zombies in survival land. I don't know why.
No, I say survival land, not zombies in survival.
I say zombies in space land. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And let me let Major Winner 360 do his intro. But not right now, but guys, we will try our best to get to play the games and make the zombies do the disco while we're playing the game.
So they can spin on their heads and they can go like,
mm-hmm. All right, so now start your intro. So, cause we want to play games.
What is up, guys? Major Winner 360 here. And today we are playing Survival Land, or the normal way to say it. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, Zombies in Space Land.
It's really fun, actually. Playing the games is really fun. So let's get started.
Now we know how to do the disco. I thought we just had to bring them in there, but it's a
trap. I know, right?
We need to activate it for 750. Sometime in 1980s.
Sometime in 1980s. I'm the nerd!
Yes, I'm the jock! Break the glass. The nerd looks cooler before he got turned into the 1980s.
He wasn't a nerd before he got turned into the 1980s.
Yeah, he wasn't. It's just they changed him.
And plus, these people weren't even alive yet. In the 1980s. They were all born in the 1990s. BAM! You want me to give you a slap? Oh, you hit me? You want me to give you a slap? Whoop-pow! Whoop-pow! You too! Whoop-pow! Michael Jackson! You just got knocked the heck out!
Come on, I'm on the radio.
What would you do if our teacher watches our videos?
Relax. Relax. Mister, you're not supposed to watch this.
I
know. I'm just kidding. He can watch it, but it's just...
Good
I
evening.
Won't say bad words. I never said a bad word in a video before.
That's so funny. Let's take his hand down. Get your hand out of here. Get your hand out of here.
I'm going for headshot. Because it's like one shot kill.
By the way,
guys,
I'm
here we will show you what are the power switches are.
Yeah, four. So, it's not all the power switches. It's the power switches to play the games in the arcade. And guys,
no,
you gotta be.
I know the one for Polar Peak.
And guys, no, but the generators we're gonna put on for this video, we're gonna put on the arcade. Then probably in the next video we'll do more.
Now, we're gonna go more than just arcade, Mark. After we get the freeware, we're gonna go probably to.
No, but I wanna play games, you know. I just the only thing I wanna do in this video is play games. In the next video, do the next thing. Wait, is the next thing funny? Fun? I mean. Oh yeah, you know what else we need to do? We also need to go on that roller coaster in this video. We need to go on that roller coaster and play the games. So when we place, no, first we're gonna go on the roller coaster, then we're gonna go play
for free.
You got how many?
25.
I did too.
Nearly kill 5 zombies. Okay, 4 zombies,
guys,
let's go.
Never deposit your money in here. It just takes your money. And your teammate has to pick it up for you, but your teammate is gonna take the money.
Oh, I did my challenge. Mark. Mark.
Melee, kill one zombie. I'm done. Hey, I got 65 tickets.
I'm gonna deposit once. Mark, are you gonna deposit? Deposit!
How much money do I have? Oh. Alright, so guys, what you need to do, open that gate. Then you're gonna need to open that gate. So it's Romeo's turn. You need to open that gate. And then you could go to that spaceship right there. Come on, Romeo.
Wait.
And then there's a generator right there. Then the next part, after you turn on the generator, you have to be careful because there's bumpy cars and they could kill you.
Ready, set, go.
All right, so what you need to do is go over here and then go like in this line thingy. And then you'll see this rocket. So what you're gonna need to do is go right here and turn it up on the generator.
Turn it on.
Now I'm gonna turn on the next generator in like the arcade, okay? I still don't have another gun.
You still have a pistol?
Yeah.
You save it too much. Let me secure this edge.
Wait, what's this? To use the star mission trap. What star mission trap? Star mission trap.
You go under the rocket. You go under the rocket and then there's gonna be fire.
Yeah.
Go.
Watch out for the bumpy cars. I'm safe.
I'm trying to watch out.
All right, now I'm gonna get this gun.
Make sure you don't kill the zombie.
It does kill a zombie. Watch, you're gonna kill a zombie.
Next thing you know.
When do zombies wear backpacks? The next 10 enemies who damage you will just burn on fire.
Nope.
You got the gun already?
Yeah. How much is the gate? I'm gonna pause it over here.
Two more,
okay,
huh?
Okay, kill 8 zombies while jumping, so that's easy. One.
It's easier if you just jump and then hit them.
Two. That's 3.
I did. Hey, I got tickets. I got 115 tickets. Just 100 more to go. All right, let me turn off this generator.
Mark, can you protect me while I go open the door? Ready, set, go.
I'm gonna protect you. I'm just kidding. Get away from my friend. Hurry up! Okay, you really need to hurry up. Come on. Hurry up! Hurry up, Romeo! Hurry up!
Got him!
Alright, let's play some games now. I'm gonna play basketball.
Kill the last zombie, but we're on scene 5, so I'm gonna play the basketball. There's 2 basketballs that work.
I know. Oh, let's play hockey. I'm gonna play hockey. Yay, I got 160. Oh, the clowns are here.
Clowns.
The clowns are the scariest thing in here. Wait, how come we can't play the hockey tables? This is all you hear from the clown.
I'm gonna add another souvenir coin. Holy crap, I died.
Oh no. Oh meow. You do know I could die, right? Well, I'm gonna die.
There's just one shot with assault rifles, but with pistols, you're doomed.
Go, 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 go!
I'm gonna play.
I wanna play that game. I don't like these like arcade games. I want to play these basketball.
I got no tickets because you know what, Mark, you can play that game.
Protect me, okay?
You know what? I'm gonna activate that trap. Where is it? Let's go. Come on, let's dance.
I wanna go. I wanna dance too.
You didn't die. They're not gonna kill you. They can only kill you if they're
let's
not on it
to
yet.
This music.
If they're on it, they can't kill you because they're so distracted. Let's see if all zombies make it. If all zombies make it, we're doomed because then we need to save one. You're so stupid, Mark. Like, I don't know
why
you
I never knew it was gonna kill me.
It kills anything that's on it. Keep the last zombie. Well, no, he didn't even know that this can kill anyone. Don't kill the last one, Mark.
Is that the last one? No.
No, there's like freaking three more. You kill him, Mark. You kill him and I'll just do it so we can't like get mixed up.
Oh, there's another one right here. All right, Romeo. There's another one. Get that one. Get that one.
No, this girl's slower. This girl's slower. Kill that one. Oh, never mind.
Oh, my God. All right, Romeo, let me play basketball.
Where is she?
Get her!
Come on, come on, come on!
Right, oh crap.
Why get her, little girl.
Don't get her next to basketball.
She does just run. Okay?
Just don't get her next to me, okay? Get her hoop already, yes. Swish. I have 250 tickets. All right, Romeo, where is it? All right, let me get the zombie for you. Hello, ugly!
Why?
I didn't kill it, it just got set on fire!
We should keep two zombies.
I just got the zombie and it was like, bam! It probably just got down fire because it was too ugly.
Well, I don't know what it was.
Shades! I'm gonna throw this.
Did you put on the disco?
Oh, you want me to do that? Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
This time I'm not gonna go on the disco.
The grenades. I got 203 tickets since when? Where's the exit, Mark? Like
where's the exit? There's nowhere to go. Have you guys seen that guy? That song?
I'm gonna go
get
my
your prize. Groove on, guys. Get your groove on. Have the best time of your life. Oh wait, you're dead and you're about to die again.
I got the sentry turn.
Get ready to be ghost.
I got a sentry turn it. There's one left there. There's one left. Do not kill him.
A sentry turn? Right. Let me play
again
now.
Because I never got a chance.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's nowhere to go.
How do you make this?
What are you gonna roll one? You have to aim higher. Oh, there's two more.
Kill one.
You mean two?
Wait, there's two more? Holy crap!
There's another one?
Next to me.
Get that one. Oh, this one's running now. Ooh. This one's a feisty little guy. He's running. run, run! Romeo, hurry up, cause I'm a...
Okay, there, I got 20 tickets.
All right, let me play that game.
Come on, come on. This is a feisty little guy.
That's what I said.
Just like I said to the girl. The zombies don't run fast. You walk faster than them, even though they're running.
I got... Wait, Romeo. How much is that ray gun costing? Don't kill it, don't kill it. Come on, bicycle.
It's 500.
500? I just need 200 more then. Come on, bicycle.
Let me see which one I can play.
Where's the blue one? Where's the place where you get like the toys and stuff? Oh, right there. 500 tickets.
Oh, this one's cool.
What is it?
If you put it in like a hole, like a specific hole, you get that many tickets.
Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. Tell me when you're done. I want to play that game. So what do you have to do?
So you just shoot into a little hole. Come over here where I am.
Okay, are you done? Guy.
It's just upstairs, straight. It's just straight upstairs. Come on. Oh crap, he almost killed me.
That one.
Oh, it's coming up!
Oh, never mind.
You can try as many times because... Well, it doesn't give you as many tickets. We almost got 500, guys!
How many times should I get? So what? Yeah, oh, what, some of them give you 50?
Really?
Yeah, 50. One of them could give you 50.
Five,
the middle one is jackpot.
So tell me what, you can only try it 10 times, that's all.
How about this? Can I play this game once and then go to a different game?
Yes. Hurry up and play a different game because I'm tired of walking. We're so close.
To what?
And you didn't even need to waste money to play the games.
I know. I thought you had to though.
That would suck, but we can play all games for free.
Alright, Romeo, watch out,
play one game.
Watch out because I'm gonna play that like the thing where you roll the thing inside the hole.
Oh, hurry up.
Wait, I don't bring it over here, Romeo.
Crap, where do you get it? Okay, there you go. I'll just be inside the disco floor.
Oh, I almost got 50.
Did you hear your character? You have a few in your core and you're not using
it. I played it. Come on, zombie. Come on. All right, what game are you gonna play? Oh, that thing where you had to knock off the teeth? That one's easy.
No, it's out of order. That one's out of order.
That thing is out of order too. It didn't let me play that once.
Let me see. Let me play a game.
Where do you put the souvenir coins at?
And there's like one right outside.
Did you play already?
Did you hear me? I said I have a turret. Let me play this one, Mark. Just stay inside the disco floor.
Oh, you're right there? I'm staying in the disco floor then.
Crap.
You done?
No, I'm not done. I don't even get tickets. Unless you get tickets, you're not done.
Come on, do the moonwalk, buddy. Do the moonwalk. Are you done?
Yeah. I only got one ticket, though.
I got 50, because I got the 50 hole. I'm going to play the thing where you hit the teeth. Come back later. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's a racing game, but I don't want to play that. I'm going to play the water game. The water suns.
It's impossible to win.
What the? I didn't even get to play.
It's really hard.
I didn't even get to play that one. Let's see.
Just play one of the video games.
But the video games are boring. Testing. Can you guys hear me?
Once we get the freeze rate, can we get out of here?
Yeah, then we'll go to the roller coaster, right? Alright,
I can't believe we're
I'm gonna
doing
play
this.
That basketball game. Get it away.
I can't believe we're actually doing this.
We're playing basketball.
It's probably gonna be my best video yet. I don't know.
On Infinite Warfare, yes. Yeah, for me, well. Score 60. I have 470 tickets. I'm almost done. All right, come on.
I have a lot of times because I only have 315.
No, Romeo, come on. Just try. Basketball gets you a lot. Romeo, basketball is easy. All you need to do is aim high, and then shoot. It's really easy.
Oh, this game is easy. You just have to attack. Oh, crap.
He hit me.
I'm trapping as hard as I can. As fast as I can.
Stop it!
I'm not dead yet, so.
I'm dancing with the zombie.
Hey, they said this game was made by Activision.
I know all the games are made by Activision. It's Romeo.
Oh, I died.
These people made all the games. Right, hurry up, Romeo. Did it give you tickets?
Wait, I'm not done yet. I have to die one more time and then the game's done.
All right, what game is that one? The first one, right? The first one in the row.
Can I play two games? Because you only need 30
Romeo, come on. My thumb is hurting because of this. Just put on my shades. How do you put on your shades again?
It didn't give me tickets. Until I get tickets.
Oh, that's great. How do you put on your shades again?
That's a trick. L1, I think. What's the trick to get it?
All right, aim high, then shoot, and then you should get it.
I suck. I don't, wait until I get at least tickets.
What?
All these games suck.
No, most of these games are fun. Well, some of these games. Are you done?
No, it's because none of them gave me tickets.
I bet you're lying and you just want to get tickets.
No, I'm not lying. I still have 385. What's basketball?
What's basketball again? Don't play the one that already knocked out the teeth. I want to play that one right now. Let me out
of order. Fine, aim high.
You get lots of tickets.
I got five! I got 75 tickets! Okay, it's your turn, Mark. Come on, zombie. You little rascal.
Let's see if the teeth one. You played two games, so let me play two games.
Yeah, you can play two games. That was a lot of tickets for basketball.
Make sure that zombie doesn't catch on fire, okay?
I think only the video game, you have to beat them to get tickets. My thumb doesn't hurt. I'm used to running like this, because I'm like a jumper, like my brother-in-law said. He's like, you're a jumper, you use a lot of boost and you run a lot.
I got 75 tickets. You slide. I have 500! Wait, hold
okay,
up, hold
let
up.
Me do it. Can you, can you
no,
do
I
it?
Remember, I still need to do another game. Yeah, I can't play another match.
Wait, can you? What else can you get with tickets?
Whoa, wait. First of all, when are these things gonna restore?
I think until the next round. So just do this. I don't wanna get 500 tickets.
Hold up. Let's see. Can I play this game? Oh, I want to play that game that you were playing. What do you have to do?
What game? Oh, you just have to shoot enemy
cluster. No, I don't want to play this game. I don't like those games. Can you play?
Oh, can you just take them? If you can't find one, can you just take them?
Oh, crap.
This guy is mad.
I know he is. I'm gonna play the. I'm gonna play that game that I played on Black Ops 2.
Let me say. Can you hurry up? Cause my mom. I need to eat.
Oh, I wish I could play this claw game.
The clone game, the one I play.
The claw.
Hurry up! Hurry up! There's nothing good. Let me just try.
Wait. Almost all the good ones are done.
Like basketball?
Yeah, basketball's done too. Where's that game that I played on Black Ops 2? Somewhere over here. Oh, it's this one.
Go, honey. So when you beat the video game, you get tickets. What do you get when you beat the video game?
Yeah.
I have a turn. I haven't used it yet.
No! I died. Only life that happened.
If I shoot the zombie once with the M1 grand in the head, will he die?
What?
If I shoot a zombie once in the head with the M1 grand, will he die? Probably. Sometimes I shot zombies in the head, they survive. Then one gun. Can you hurry up?
Wait, let me buy the thing first.
Can you wait until I get 500?
Fine. Wait. Let me see if it can be restored.
My thumb hurts. I didn't wait this long.
Need to play the waiting game. Romeo, all you need to do is play the waiting game.
Hurry up, I just need 40 tickets left.
40? How much do you have?
What's 500 minus 40?
Right. Hello, buddy.
I'm gonna do this game. Tell me when he comes after me.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that game. That game's rigged.
It's rigged! I didn't start playing! Oh my god.
Wait, Romeo, you didn't get none of these guns?
I don't have what guns?
Did you get this? Did you get the NV4?
Nope. How did you die?
Wait. I wasn't paying attention. Come on, hurry up, Romeo. Hurry up, Romeo. Hurry up! Hurry up! Yes!
Got him.
Alright, go. Not today. I know you wanted some blood and brains, but you can't get my smarts because I'm a nerd. And a geek because I like pink all dude.
Yeah.
That's why I'm holding this gun right now. Alright, Romeo, tell me when you got no one's working. How about this? I just buy it and we go, and then we go on the roller coaster. Then,
then we come back.
Then it'll be all done.
Yeah, all the games are out of order. Let's just kill them and then... Wait, don't kill them yet. Let's go to the roller coaster.
Yeah, let's go to the roller coaster. Can I buy it? Can I buy it already?
Yes, because we can feed the zombies. What did you switch it in for? Freeze the zombie. Freeze it, don't shoot it.
How do I freeze it? Try the portals.
There was a button to freeze it. Right now you just did it.
This one or this one?
It was a right button.
It's frozen.
Now smack him.
Let's go. Let's go on that portal.
That's cool when you freeze them.
Wait,
you
is this gun unlimited? Wait, let's start this thing right here. Activate portal.
Ah, I didn't go in. There you go. I went in.
All right, let's go to the roller coaster. It's over here.
It's right here in the, what's it called, Polar Peak?
We just had to donate over here, Polar Peak. Guys, we're hopefully, rich, so. Let's freeze these people. Wait, Romeo, is this permanent? Is this gun permanent?
No, it's not permanent. You run out of ammo eventually, but you have a lot of ammo. Wait, freeze them and then I hit them. Your gun
I could shoot them too.
I know there's two buttons. There's a freeze button.
Freeze! You're looking at this gun. Get them! Come on, I'll do them myself.
I know I can hear her. Oh crap.
Peace away. Let's go.
Just donate!
Let's go. Hey, it was in the bottom thing, right?
I know the power. It's up the stairs here.
It goes over here. I bought it. Let's go play the thing. Let's go play it now. Roller coasters.
Oh, this is a big guy cave. I told you there was a big guy on the scene. Shoot him with this thing. You're here to die, huh?
Where's the exit? Where's he? Is the guy following you? Oh, he's right there. He's right there.
Oh,
freeze him!
He's gonna kill me.
Shoot him!
He's gonna kill me.
He killed me. I think it's gonna end. Romeo, you got this. Shoot his head! Shoot his head!
I shot his head. Nothing is fucking happening.
Just keep shooting his head. Revive me. Can you revive me? Come down here and revive me! Come on!
I want to see you die. Protect me! Protect me!
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Come on. Romeo, I don't run out of ammo because whenever I just don't shoot, then the bullets just regen. I'm out of here. Romeo, what about me? See, this is why the monster killed me. Watch out, Romeo.
I have no ammo, so I'm screwed. Yep.
This is the best we gotten though. Alright, let's say this run was fun, huh?
Uh-huh, that was for 31 minutes.
Yeah.
I was recording!
Alright guys, so hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe for more content to my channel. And yeah. Subscribe for more content like this. Like, if you enjoy, stay awesome, and peace out.